I have said I know where Uganda is going. Because I know and I understand. I want to promise that I will serve the government faithfully as Minister of Justice and Constitutional Affairs. I have very good ideas which we have to agree on to review the Constitution, to have a national dialogue, to reconcile Ugandans so that we can heal our nation. To bring special programs, like Honorable Kwon said, this is the poorest part of Uganda. We all go.